Look at you. If our prodigal prince is not yet afraid of you, he should be. Six down, yet the strongest three remain. Of the prince and his pet fanatic, reports are few. However, your bloodbath has forced the machinist out of hiding. Moreover, I hear she's amassing great quantities of corrupted ether to grow the fanatic's depraved armies. When you pay the machinist a visit, I urge you to destroy any and all caches of their vile ambrosia. And by the way, death suits you.
Heads up, a Cabal containment cell is about to touch down in this sector. We're in the Machinist territory now. This one isn't just another name on a list. The Machinist is the Fanatic's right hand. She commands an arsenal of stolen tech. Human, Awoken, Fallen, Cabal. Anything she can get her hands on. This tank is city-made. Machinist has good taste. I'll give her that. Everything's working except the two most important parts, the turret and the nav module. But we are in a junkyard. I've ID'd some possible replacements nearby. This turret's seen better days, but I can make it work. Turrets are online. You get the nav module. I'll cover you. Nav module installed. Your chariot awaits. energy barrier is a problem violence can't solve. Let's check around for a power source. Shipping containers of dark ether in here. Enough to raise a scorn army. Thank you. machinist has been raiding Sisjovian space for years. What she doesn't supply to the other barons, she adds to her hoard. Must be another power source nearby.
Thank you.
7 down, 1 to go. Then Aldrin. It's almost over. It's almost over.
Guardian, I know where Aldrin is headed. It's time to end this.
You know better than to attempt to take the watchtower. Or you did.
Let's make a deal. Good. Good. Friends.
Tell me the news. After the war, everyone in the Reef mourned our queen and our prince. Except me. I didn't believe they had died. I couldn't. But then, Aldrin returned. He told me he could hear the queen's voice in his head. That's when I knew he was changed. I could have prevented all of this. But instead, I hid him away in the prison of elders. And now, Cade is dead. The Reef is in ruins. And I've confirmed that Aldrin is on his way to the Watchtower. It's now or never. Aldrin and the Barons won't escape us.
It's not polite to ask questions.
Don't lose heart, Guardian. We'll find him.
Good. Good. Friends should visit each other. So that royal runt, Aldrin, wants into the Watchtower. I always wondered what secrets and treasures the Awoken stashed in that ersatz spire. But my friendship with Queen Mara, while she lived, stayed my hand. Well, that and a locked door. Thus, I am honor-bound to send a selection of my finest to help you find that ever-elusive closure. I must say, I cannot wait to see how this ends.
Being cooped up on Amethyst was bad.
Bring me Arha. I have a task for him.